said. And so she's coming out and doing it in the appropriate way. And we honor her as we honored her husband not too many weeks ago in a wonderful, beautiful memorial.
While we sing, while we hear the beautiful Indian flag song.